Chérie, j'espère que tu vas bien avec toute ta famille.
I went out and tried to cut a pine tree down. Fell through the ground.
Hi there, this is Cheryl, vlogging for a change. And I know I have not been vlogging for a long time, and I've been missing a few deadlines with putting out my films. But I was watching this movie.
Ici, au Faso, nous
I was watching this movie by Roger.
Nous nous portons très bien, et nous espérons la même chez vous là-bas en Hollande. Et aussi, nous espérons vous revoir tous aussi. Au Burkina, c'est facile que pas facile que en ce moment nous traversons une crise soi-disant menacée par le terrorisme, mais nous avons besoin aussi de vos soutiens moral. Donc on espère un jour vous revoir au Faso.
I was really happy to receive this message from Roger. So Roger, merci beaucoup. J'espère de revenir au Burkina rapidement. I'm in Delft today, where they are preparing for the open day next week, a public day. I will be vlogging about that as well. I will be there in a stand about the plastic soup, and we will present, of course, the plastiformer. So in the back of the car, there is the plastiformer, which I was given by Waste and Plastic Fantastic. And I'm not only going to show it during the public day of Deltares, but I'm also taking it tomorrow to the Partin Day, where small NGOs can be introduced now to the plastiformer. Well, I wasn't given a plastiformer. The plastiformer is for sale, but I was given this one to use for a week or so, so I can bring it to these events where I want to create exposure for it. So the video by Roger reminded me of a video which I wanted to send out already, I guess, 2 weeks ago. I think about 3 weeks ago I posted a video about the festivals in the Netherlands, and I was calling on you to show me your world. And actually I am getting quite a few messages from people from Africa. And my idea was always to use these kinds of messages and videos in my vlogs and to show other people, well, my world, but also their world, the things they send me, the requests they make, and the issues they want to address, or the issues they want to see addressed. And Roger is a very special person to me. I know him from way back when I was still on the board of Stichting Faso. I'm still a volunteer for Stichting Faso, but I'm not doing very much anymore, only the website. I'm just a website administrator now. And as he says, he got money from Stichting Faso to start a stall in a marketplace to become a fish vendor. And apparently he's still doing it. And these are some pictures from back then when he showed me his stall.
Il faut passer ma vie aussi du poisson. J'ai commencé le poisson il y a longtemps, mais et des fois je ne m'en occupe pas si j'ai des concerts ou autre. Pour l'association, je laisse avec ma soeur Effri, elle vend au sifflet. Donc tu es invité à manger et tout ça c'est grâce à vous, grâce à Stichting Faso et à vous tous. Merci beaucoup et j'espère.
And yeah, I'm just really happy always to hear from these old friends, which are kind of strange friendships because I barely know them, but it's always, yeah, I just really love getting these kinds of messages. So people, please keep doing that and please keep sending more. And it's heartwarming and it shows me that the concept I have in my mind is feasible. You guys can send me messages and videos and I can make videos out of them. So maybe this one will go up first, and then next should be the one by Okilo Simon. So stay watching Vlogs for Change. I am Cheryl. I hope to create something interesting and inspiring for you. Be the change you want to see. See you next time. Bye.
Et nous espérons un jour qu'il y ait encore, comment on appelle, le retour de la paix, le calme, la stabilité sécuritaire au Burkina. Merci à toi.